I just wanted to thank you for having an amazing daughter, for raising and having one. I wanted to let you know, express my feelings for her, and I love her with all of my heart, and I truly feel blessed to have her in my life. And I would love to have your blessing to propose to Vanessa and to have her as my wife.
My name's Vanessa, and I'm 31 years old.
My name is Curran Lewis, and I am 30 years old.
We met 6 years ago in the summer of 2010. First time I saw Vanessa was at Humberley Worship Center, the church that I attend.
He saw me for the first time. We never actually met, but that was our first encounter.
I was working out with a women's basketball coach, and we would have conversations, and told me that she had a good girl for me.
But we officially met through mutual friends that introduced us, and we kind of took it from there.
Well, we did not keep in touch or anything like that, and then 3 years later, she was back in the picture, and I was like, this is my opportunity, and I'm just going to go for it, and I'm not going to be shy like the first time. I'm just going to, you know, just go after it.
We kind of, like, have dance-offs. But it's not like, you know, you show me your best move, I show you my best move. It's like, let's see who can be the most foolish kind of like dance off. So that always cracks me up all the time.
She'll sing in like a goofy tone. She can really sing, but she sings in like a goofy tone on purpose, or she'll just do like a goofy dance or something, and it just cracks me up every time.
Well, he was really quiet. I have to say that. He was really quiet, but you can sense like that he was this very genuine, kind-hearted individual, and that's what kind of drew me in the beginning.
I love how big her heart is. She has so much love for people and love to give. She's very passionate, and I also love her creativity.
What I love the most about him is, I would have to say, his patience. That's what I love the most about him. And it has taught me a lot in the 3 years that we've known each other. It would be his patience. He was going away to Vancouver, and at the last minute, I had actually bought a flight to go down with him, but he was going a day ahead. So what he did was, before he went to the airport, he actually drove from Ajax to my house, so he bypassed the airport, just to give me my first Christmas gift before he went on the plane. So, I mean, he could have waited because I was on my way the next day, but I found that really sweet. Christmas came early.
She created a wonderful card. It was a personal card, and on the cover it said, "From a boy to a man," and she had a picture of me as a kid, and then to my how I am now. And then inside the card, it was very lovely. It was our engagement picture and just some very beautiful words.
The proposal, it was unexpected, really. It was my 30th birthday.
And I came up with the idea that I would propose then. So I spoke to her mother, asking for her blessing, and I actually tape recorded it without her knowing. Well, I asked her before I played it if I could play it, and she gave me the blessing to do that as well.
All of our friends were there. His friends, my friends, and all of our family. We usually have a tradition where for each birthday, we kind of go around the room, and whoever wants to say anything about the birthday, girl or boy, they would kind of like, you know, say a speech. We always do it all the time. So it was his turn, and he actually got on the mic and said that he wanted to play an audio.
At the birthday party, I played the recording.
And when I was listening to the recording, it was him asking my mom for my hand in marriage.
And then in front of our family and friends, I got down on one knee and I asked her to marry me, and, well, we all know the rest.
Of course, I was crying.
I would like to say, Mrs. Lewis, thank you for coming to Humberly Worship Center. Thank you for coming to Humber. Thank you for walking into my life and staying. I just want to let you know that you don't ever have to worry about my heart. It's all yours. You have it. And I'm ready for what's in store forever with God as our foundation.
Before this day, I had absolutely no hesitation in making this commitment. The peace that he brings in my life, I get to have forever. And that's what I cherish about us. That's what I look forward to for the rest of my life. And I'm so grateful that he's given me that gift. He keeps me steady, up, and grounded. I'm happy to be one with him, with someone like him, with Kern Lewis.
Yes. I give you all my blessings.
Okay.
I'm very happy.
Thank you.